That's it. That's the shot, man. Come on, that's the shot.
Take it, my friend.
He's hugging.
Straight back, as he comes.
Throw the right,
Eddie! Oh, lovely! Lovely! Beautiful!
a left in! Get a left in! Can you kick it?
Check it out. Quick feet!
quickly! Yeah! And move! Move your head!
That's a single! That's a single! That's a single!
Straight up back end! Straight up,
One more, boy!
Just one more, boy!
Thank you. There's only one Lenny Dawes, and there's no Lenny Dawes. There's only, bro, this woman just bust from my arm like that, bro. No, excuse me. Can't be standing in front of me like that.
Beautiful, Anthony! Champ!
Yes!
Look, let's catch CJ smiling for once. Look at him. Look, Ladies
and gentlemen, Boxing Fans Ringside, I think everybody knew in the Westcroft Leisure Centre this evening that this will be a very fitting top of the bill. Please, everybody, a great show of appreciation for two professional boxers.
Hold on, hold on!
A very respectful moment of the fight, and boy, these guys have delivered. Here we go then, ladies and gentlemen, the 12 rounds of super lightweight boxing. We ask our three scoring judges to decide the contest. Massimiliano Bianco has the contest at 118-110. Judge Manuel Oliver Palomo scores the contest at 116-112. Judge Hugues Calabart has the contest at 118-111. All three judges scoring in favour of our winner and new EBU European Super Lightweight Champion in the blue.
Yes!
Yeah, my God. Come on!
That's how it's done, boy! Come on!
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of our team at Fantasy Sports, a big thank you for coming out and supporting our evening of boxing tonight. We wish you a safe rest of your Saturday evening, and we wish you a safe journey home as well. From everyone here at the Voice of Pleasure Centre, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much, and so much time. Can I have a bye?
People.